Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon, grade one. How are you all doing? Good. That's really great. So welcome back to your computing class. In today's class, we will be starting with a new unit, that is unit number six. Okay. And the unit name is numbers and data. So in this unit, basically, we will together learn that how we can add numbers or how we can play with the numbers on computer. Let's say, yes, you do addition on your notebook, you do subtraction, you do write numbers, you do a lot with numbers on the page and with a pencil, right? But how can we do all this on the computer? We will together learn this. Like you have studied in the last 2 weeks that how we can draw pictures on the computer, how we can edit different pictures. Now you will learn that how we can write numbers and how to put words and numbers into the computer, right? Okay. So in today's class, I'll just introduce you with what is the name of the basically the program which we will be using to write the numbers on the computer. And we will also learn that what are the basics of it? Like what is adding numbers on the computer, right? So we will not be doing a lot of practical work, but yes, we will be introducing each other with how to write numbers on the computers. So let's start today's lesson. So the very first thing is we will be together playing a very interesting game together. And the game is about the toys. Okay, so first raise your hands. How many of you love playing with the toys? Yes. How many of you love playing with the toys? Okay, everybody. Okay, great. So do you have a collection of toys? All of you have a collection of toys at your home? Yes. Okay, Sara is very excited about the toys. Sara, do you have a collection of dolls? Okay, wonderful. Now here I'm sharing the screen with you and I have some toys, some pictures of some toys. You're supposed to tell me which of these toys do you have. Okay, Sara has a doll. Sara has a Santa. Sara has some presents as well and a teddy. Wonderful. Okay, what do you have, Vase? Vase has a bike. Vase has a ball, some cars. And a kite as well. Wonderful. Okay. Yes, Alize, what do you have? Alize has dolls and teddy bears. Wonderful. Okay. So all of you have the collection of toys, right? Do you want to share them? Do you like sharing them with others? Yes or no? Well, sharing is caring, right? So you should share your toys with others, with your siblings, with your cousins, with your friends, so that you can enjoy playing with them, right? This basically together tells us about the unity, that how we can create unity among people. It also teaches you the lesson of patience, how you can be patient when somebody else is playing with your toy. It also tells you about the companionship, how you can be the companion with others, right? So you should be sharing toys with others. Okay. Now, why I'm showing you these pictures of toys, we are not basically learning about the toys. We are learning about the numbers. So what I want you is to just memorize, that how many toys do we have? Let's say if we talk about the cars, how many cars do you have? You are supposed to write the number. If you talk about the dolls, girls especially, how many dolls do you have? You are supposed to write the number. Similarly about the teddy bears, etc., etc. Whatever the toy do you have, how many numbers of those toys do you have? You are supposed to write that on your notebook. Make a list, make a table, give the heading toys, then write the names of all the toys, let's say dolls, then teddy bears, cars, bike, whatever, and then write the numbers in the last line that how many toys do you have. Hurry up, do it. Let me know when you are done. Okay, show it to me. Excellent. Now, you have created a table, right? And this table is showing you that how many numbers do you have. Now, can we make a similar table on the computer as well? Yes, we can. So, do any one of you know how to save numbers in the computer? Do you know that computers can do some for us as well? Let's say I want the computer to please add the number 37 and 84 for me. The computer will do it. How it will do it? Yes, the one option is it has a calculator, but we will not be doing this by using the calculator. The second option is we will be making the sheets for that. Now, what are the sheets? We will basically together learn about the Excel sheets. Very good. We will together learn that what are Excel sheets, how we can add numbers on that, what are spreadsheets, how computer will add numbers for us, etc., etc., right? And we will also learn how we can make different tables out of different things as well. So I want all of you to please open your book, page number 84. Let's see what is written over here. Computers can store numbers. Computer can work out the answers to sums. See what I have told you already, that we can do a lot on the computer. We can create sums. We can write numbers. We can play with the numbers. Not only sums. We can add different things, subtract, multiply, divide, and a lot of other functions as well, right? And the next it says that the numbers we use in the spreadsheet. Now, what is a spreadsheet? There is this app. Like previously, we worked on the Paint. We worked on the Word. Now, we will work on the spreadsheet. And the spreadsheet is available in by the name of Excel sheet in your laptops or in your gadgets, whatever you are using, right? So we will be using that app. We will be using that program for this. In that, we can do a lot. We can create tables. We can save our data by writing them. Like you have made a table right here. Yes, we do have that table option in Word as well, right? But in this unit, we will not be doing work on Word. We will be doing on spreadsheet, okay? So we will together learn how we can make different formulas, how we can write numbers, how we can do sums, etc., right? So today's class was just the introduction to that app. What I want you is that after the school, go and search the app, search what are spreadsheets and what are their functions, right? And then let me know that which function do you find the most interesting, right? Like you said that, oh, wow, computer can do this as well, right? So do search for that and then share it with me. That was all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the lecture. Share this video with others because it's free learning. I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Take care. Allah Hafiz.